first chill camera up for the season. That was bedded in the corn here, so I'm gonna see if I can figure out where it came out. See if it left any tracks, and see if it was a nice buck or not. Put in my last camera for the weekend. I'm gonna put it over a water hole right here. There's a bean field right there beside it, so I'm just gonna go around here and look at some tracks and see if there's any big ones.